Welcome back to Pocket Bumpers. You might not know how designers and engineers had gone to the extreme in creating the most expensive diecast cars in the world. From toys made for children to a world record-breaking diecast, here are the list of the most expensive diecast cars ever made. 1961 Matchbox Majerus Dutz Crane. Back in 1980s, Matchbox is one of the most popular diecast cars known to collectors. The 1961 light brown Majerus Dutz Crane was sold for $10,000 and was later sold for $13,000 to a collector. It costs no more than $10 back in the day. The number 30 1961 Majerus Dutz Crane was discontinued in 1965, and only 27 variations of the number 30 truck was ever made. Most of them are valued at around $25 to $100, but a rare version with a light brown body and a red crane is almost impossible to find. 1962 Ferrari 250 GTO. The 1962 Ferrari 250 GTO is the most admired Ferrari in the world. This diecast model was handcrafted by the Classic Model Cars USA company, with a price tag of $18,000. The company authentically replicated all the tiny impressive details with 1,841 single parts, of which 1,215 are made of metal, and perfectly reshaped it with a 1:18 scale diecast car. The tiny details of the diecast car's functional wipers, thin sliding windows, oil tank filler to engine hood are exceptional. Even the interior was leather harnesses, seats are made with real cloth, including a metal roll cage. The engine was perfectly made. Functional engine hood, equipped with a supporting rod, functional locks, leather belts and buckles for secure fastening. Looking at the diecast, you won't notice a difference, except that it is a scaled version. It is one of the most admired diecast car models in the world. 1968 Over Chrome Camaro. Mattel began making Hot Wheels cars in 1968, and although plenty of them aren't worth much these days, well, the 1968 Over Chrome Camaro that is currently owned by Bruce Pascal is reported to cost around $25,000. The lime, or antifreeze Hot Wheels, are common. This rare antifreeze over chrome finish Camaro is used for advertising purposes. This Camaro showed up in commercials with higher production values. What makes this even more valuable is the fact that there are only 20 antifreeze over chrome finish Camaro ever existed. W.E. Boyce 22D pre-war delivery van by Dinky Toys. With only one in existence, the number 22 pre-war delivery van from Dinky was sold at an auction for a staggering $26,000. The very rare promotional van is a big hit amongst big diecast collectors. Dinky began its existence in 1934 and sold the cars as accessories for the railway kits. It is the most expensive Dinky toy that was ever sold. Datsun Z432. In 1970, Tomica was created by a Japanese company Takara Tomy. For its 40th anniversary, jeweler Ginza Tanaka created a real platinum replica of the Tomica Nissan Fairlady Z432. The platinum Datsun Z432 has a price of $80,000. Well, that's a lot of money. The diecast car was made to celebrate Tomica's 40th birthday. It was handmade, and it took 1 month for the designer Ginza Tanaka to create. 40th anniversary diamond-encrusted Hot Wheels. Another 40th anniversary. This time with another jeweler and another diecast. The company Mattel decided to create a one-of-a-kind model car for their 40th anniversary. Mattel hired celebrity jeweler Jason Arashaban, who also made the 2015 NBA championship ring, to cover a custom diecast car. With 1,388 blue diamonds, 988 black diamonds, 319 white diamonds, 8 rubies and some 18-karat white gold, and it went for an unbelievable $140,000 for the encrusted Hot Wheels. It took 600 hours of painstaking work for the tiniest details in making of the custom Hot Wheels. 1969 Pink Rear-Loading Volkswagen Beach Bomb. The Pink Rear-Loading Beach Bomb is the most expensive Hot Wheels ever to exist.
That's the holy grail of Hot Wheels, isn't it?
It sure is.
Due to size problems, this model never made it to mass production because the car was too narrow to function. And it does not fit properly on Mattel's snap-together supercharger racetrack. The entire body was then scrapped by Mattel, in fact there are only two known to exist. And the other one was not yet found. The 1969 Beach Bomb was never for sale on public, and that makes it more valuable. currently priced at $175,000, it made the pink rear-loading Beach Bomb the most expensive Hot Wheels in the world. Well, that is way more expensive than the diamond-encrusted Hot Wheels. Bruce Pascal, the current owner, was so lucky that a Mattel employee had the Beach Bomb for over 30 years as a prototype collection. Bruce then purchased the Beach Bomb for $72,000. If you haven't subscribed yet, help us by hitting the subscribe button and turn on notification bell to be updated, and don't forget to hit like. And was later sold for $13,000 with a price tag of $18,000, $25,000, $26,000, $80,000, $140,000, currently priced at $175,000, it made the pink rear-loading Beach Bomb the most expensive Hot Wheels in the world. If you think the previews prices were shocking, get ready for a $2.9 million Bugatti Veyron model that surely costs more than the real thing. 24-karat gold Bugatti Veyron. Manufactured by luxury designers Robert Gulpin and Stuart Hughes, the 1/18 scale model is made of 7 kilograms of pure 24-karat gold and platinum. The front of the model is encrusted with a 7.2-karat single-cut flawless diamond. This gold bar on wheels took designers 2 long months to complete. And the finished product? A perfect piece of art. Lamborghini Aventador LP704. Brilliant designers around the world race to craft the most valuable die-cast cars in the world. This 1/8 scale Lamborghini Aventador was crafted by a former Mercedes-Benz engineer, Robert Gulpin. On making the model, he stated that he wanted to make something that is never done before, so he went to the extreme to build this model car from scratch. With only the combination of the most expensive materials. The material alone costs a sky-high $2.8 million before assembly. The model is wrapped in authentic carbon fiber and gold. The body surrounds a solid gold and platinum interior. Experts who made the model said that building scale parts for the model is quite a challenge. The process of making the diecast is the same process that is used in motorsport, only that is markedly smaller and more difficult to build. According to Lamborghini, it's quite true to the original in terms of its shape, and there is only 3 words comes to mind when you look at this brand. Extreme. Compromising. And Italian. It is a perfect replica of the real Lamborghini Aventador. The real Lamborghini Aventador costs $400,000, and this masterpiece costs 15 times more than the real-life Lamborghini, which is $6 million. It is destined to be the world's most expensive car model ever made. If the list still wasn't enough for you, there's another gold die-cast car in the list. Gold Lamborghini Aventador LP704, another Lamborghini Aventador. Again made by the same designer who made the carbon model, Robert Gulpin. What makes this die-cast car the most expensive in the world is that it is made with carbon fiber and completely wrapped in gold. Carved out of a 500-kilogram block of solid gold, it contains 25 kilograms of the precious metal on the finished model. With headlights made from real diamonds. The rims is completely made from platinum and gold. This model has an equivalent price of 18 real 700 horsepower Lamborghini Aventador. The starting price for auction is set at $7.5 million. And $420,000 will go to charity. The model is so valuable that it is secured in a bulletproof glass. This car holds the world record for the most expensive model car ever made, and the most secure showcase, and the most luxurious logo. The model is located at the Lamborghini showroom in Dubai.